I'm Donna DeCesare. I'm one of the 2013 Mariah Moores Cabot Award winners. I'm a documentary photographer, and I began my career as a photographer more than 30 years ago. I photographed in Northern Ireland first before any place else, and through that began working for Irish media in Ireland, but also the U.S. Irish American Ethnic Press. And that's how I came to meet some Irish American nuns who were helping Central American refugees. I didn't have a specific assignment. My interest was in covering the refugees who were living in Honduras and in seeing what was happening in the war zones. I had heard stories about what was happening in El Salvador from the people I had interviewed in the US, and I was just curious to see what was going on. I did a lot of work for non-governmental organizations, and a lot of times the civilian population impacted by the conflict was their major concern. And of course, El Salvador was a country where there were many, many children. It's a very young country. Most of the population are under the age of 30. And so it was natural that I would focus on young people. It's a tremendous honor to receive the Mariah Moores Cabot Award. It's an award for life achievement. It's an award for a serious commitment to the region, and it's an award that inspires other journalists in Latin America, especially, by honoring the best investigative reporting and human rights reporting. Winning the award for Latin American journalists is a way to raise their profile and also protect them when they're doing difficult stories. It's an award that really inspires young journalists to continue to do this kind of work.